I want to thank you for your support of the men and women in the military. It's remarkable. It's uplifting to these young people. When I'm in Iraq and Afghanistan, they're watching you. You are their role models. You are their heroes, and they are ours. So I just want to say that NASCAR and the heroes and the competitors and the teams are supporting the men and women who are serving in the most exemplary fashion. I thank you. God bless you, and God bless America. Thank you very much.